I think what you'll have to let me do is let me just talk and just get it over with.
She's a rebel, isn't she?
A punk rocker.
Provocative.
Iconic.
She was like our queen.
It's hard to imagine that one designer could be all of those things.
Vivienne Westwood.
Vivienne Westwood.
There's Vivienne, the fashion designer. There is Vivienne, the campaigner. And then there is Vivienne, the person.
I was really a woman on a mission.
Designer and activist Dame Vivienne Westwood joined Greenpeace today.
All my motivation has been because I've been so upset about what can happen to people in the world. That's had something to do with my fashion clothes. Every time I design something, it has to have character.
I think some things were not exactly how she had envisaged them.
I'm not happy with my company. It actually expanded too much for me. The connections aren't here. So I don't know if I want to show any of this shit. You've got to cut a figure and be prepared for action and engagement.
She cares deeply whether she's going to be able to change the world. To make it a better place.
It's funny how clothes can be so emotional. They make you able to face the world in a spectacular way.
You know, Vivienne is a very outspoken person. You need people like this. These are the people who are changing things.